blessings. I've been the blessings I won't ever go to again. No one should have to feel how I felt then.